Dale's a good guy, you know. He doesn't bug you. He keeps in touch. He sends you nice thank you letters every once in a while. Sends you something on your birthday. You know, gives you some nice free stuff. I mean, he treats you like a person instead of just a guy that's going to come in and buy something. That's what I like about Gail. He's a good guy. He's loyal. He's honest. You know, he does the best job he can do for you. He tries to make you happy with the sale. And he keeps in touch, which very rarely you see that anymore. You know, he calls me usually once a month. How do you like the car? How's it working out for you? If you have any problems, give me a call. You know, and he's a good guy. You don't see that very often anymore.